bars, so 200 pounds.
Sorry. These stems go out here and then through that thing?
And, right, we collect them in these, for instance, and then later we... Also, something that we have that very few wineries do, it's a pipe-in-pipe heating exchanger. So the must passes through it, and it can go from, let's say, 32 degrees to 16. That way we control fermentation, we keep it clean, and we get quality.
Before we go in, just could you tell us a little bit about why tomorrow? What makes, when do you decide, this is the best day to start with?
Every day for about 2 weeks before harvest, we test the juice of the grape for sugar content. When we know how much sugar content it is, we know approximately how much alcohol we can get, but important is to balance it out with the tannins. Okay, this is our winemaker, Emilio Giannettino. And he will give the rest of the tour of the winery.
Yes?
Yes. Okay, so let's go in.
Becomes your premium wine, and the crush becomes your table wine.
Right. Okay. Which we use to make bread. So we don't really have to. All of our wine is bread.